summer of Wales.
That's great.
And yes, it's 2 minutes. Yes, I'm going to represent what was done in Mozambique. The first questions about what was done since the last workshop in June 2012. We had three main activities which were planned in the last workshop, and the status is we had a mandate to recruit a key officer. So the process was finished in June this year, and is awaiting for notes and occasion from IFA. This key officer will coordinate all the activities among IFA-funded projects, and will be hosted in the National Directorate for Agricultural Promotion, which is under the Minister of State and Administration. And once you will be on board, you're also responsible for managing the website and other related activities in view of key and development. Yeah, we did some sessions to populate the key initiatives at national level, provincial, and also the district level. Also to put in place the community of practice, but we didn't manage to do this. The teams was chosen was on finance and also in many issues. So various constraints plays a role for minority doing this task among the conflict agendas and others. At project level, in the role of finance support projects, we continued to publish the quarterly newsletter. We did three regional meetings. Also, we did two retreats, one video to documenting the role of finance activities, and also we had on our pipeline the three case studies which will complement and support the project completion report, because this project is ending in September this year. At Comer, which is Rural Marketing Promotion Program, we carried out our national, provincial, and also district reference group meetings, which is a sort of our steering committee meeting, which has the supervision of Romero. We also co-financiate the publishing of the quarterly bulletin, where other projects can just give the information on the updates of their realizations. So it's not a bulletin only by Promet, but Promet also can put the material. We also hired a consultant to update our bulletin and also our brochure, so that our activities can be known widely. We also signed contracts with our community radios just to buy an airtime for having our market information being disseminated, like prices, demand, supply of products. And Pro-Air support project, which is basically an agricultural extension program. The website was developed. Also, we created leaflets, and we did the national and provincial meetings. And ProSU, this is a new project which will be focus on the certain region of Mozambique and dealing basically with red meat and cassava value chain. So there was a launching workshop for this project. It's starting now. So we are now going to talk about what worked since then. There was an institutional mandate on KM issues at country level, because we had some government officials traveling abroad, like in Brazil, the exposure visits to other KM initiatives, so it contributed a lot to have their buying at the country level. We also created institutional arrangements for the KM officer to have the basics to work. So the project did a budget based on the cost sharing just to support the work of this KM officer. We also witnessed if I've been more involved, also the project coordinators in the KM activities. We had some KM initiatives at the local level, and also improved information sharing within the project and also inter projects. We shared our work plans and also reports, and we had problems on identifying the knowledge gaps because we are waiting for this KM officer to do a sort of initial need assessment among the projects or in design the action plan to intervene. So we can see that the impact is that the quality of the delivery of the project is improving. We are now documenting success stories and also some for the failure of our intervention. And we have more visibility at the government level because the districts are also part of the reference group, so in their meeting they can just summarize and give an evaluation of their activities. This I was mentioned, I mentioned earlier, that the project did a cost sharing support this KM officer, and also this officer will be based at the National Directorate of Agricultural Promotion, and also we had the buy-in from the National Directorate that he will be controlling his timesheet, signing and seeing if he's doing his job, and also in coordination with our focal person in terms of counting, if I find a project with our focal person, who's now Massivus. So the way forward, we need now to apply the PM tools which are in place, because the strategy is there. We now need to apply more and evaluate as we apply, and to continue dissemination of PM at all levels using various means, and caution new projects, and also to strengthen the community of practice. Maybe if we do our loading at the higher level, because it's really very difficult to gather people together, either at Franach or MNE and other teams of people are always busy. It's a big challenge. Thank you.